we'll handle that at the end. We'll do the closing up. But you go ahead and state that. You know, thank you for coming and supporting our
Okay, but I need a signal from you.
Okay. As soon as the Navy walks out.
Okay.
And we're done, they walk off, they'll put the flag with me back to the office. And you can state that that's, you know, thank you for coming. The family, thank you. Because I'll be saying it in here too. But.
Okay, and I'm going to also tell them we're going to take a picture for the at the family's request, and so they know what we're doing up front here.
So I don't mess this up. Yeah, see, we do roll call, they'll walk up after the closing. We do the final closing, and you can tell them it's all over with.
Okay.
They'll come and see the nerd family appreciates our good show.
People ask and wonder why we are here. 1 Corinthians states it. Death came into the world because it is what one man did, and it is because of what this other man has done that now there is resurrection from the dead. Or, in the military, we state we have been given a new duty station with new orders to stand a new post. Today, we are present to honor our brother, SOG, Second Class Eagan. Our brother who has no family present, we stand here with you, brother, for we are your family. Petty Officer Second Class Eagan served in the United States Navy from May 19, 1953, to May 6, 1957. He served on the USS Hughes DE-145 during the Korean War. On May 6, 1957, his new orders were given, which transferred him into the Reserve Duty Station at the US Naval Station, Newport, Rhode Island. The family requests me to say something. Speaking on behalf of the family here, who are in Ohio and cannot be present, Petty Officer Second Class Eagan has three siblings out there, or children out there, and they all wish they could be here, and they're very thankful that you're all here in their place. It means a lot. His daughter Jean shared that everyone called their dad Captain Yacht. He loved to sail. Captain Yacht rebuilt his own sailboat, which started with just a small hole, big enough to walk through. And that was just the small problems. Upon completion, once the sailboat was finished, Captain Yacht sailed the Mississippi River on the boat he called the Eager. He sailed from Lake Erie down to St. Lawrence Seaways. He went out to the Hudsons and on into Florida. Let us pray. Almighty above, we stand here with our brother, SOG, Second Class Eagan, to send him off to his new duty station as his family. We ask you to accept him and issue his new orders and duties to carry out on his watch as you see fit. To his new post of honor, this we ask in your name. Amen. Detail for final roll call. Lieutenant Commander Donahue.
Present, sir.
Lieutenant Bailey.
Present, sir.
Chief Steenmaker.
Present, sir.
SOG, Second Class Eagan. SOG, Second Class Howard Eagan. Sonar men, Second Class Petty Officer Howard Noble Eagan. Navy Honor Guards,
ladies and gentlemen, for those that are able, please rise and remain standing for the rendering of military honors.
Detail, present. Humph! Order.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated.
Lieutenant Commander Mays, please post and secure. In closing, the family extends their deepest gratitude to all of you for standing in the gap and honoring their father. And being here today, they thank you with all their heart. Groceries?
This concludes the ceremony, and thank you. Everyone for showing up to support this family. The family has requested Brothers Keepers, who performed the ceremony, to do a picture of the group up front, that so they want to see who we are. And so that's what we're going to do at this time, and then the urn will be moved to its place of rest. Mayor Gilroy, and you guys here, you with Mary Clyde.
Squeeze by here.
We're going to need to get closer together. Somebody to run this high-tech hand home here. Are we close enough together so you can get everything?
If we can have the color guards and honors post out from here to the crypt place to the outside on the sidewalk. I'm sorry for this being lengthy like this. My understanding is that some of the camera crews are actually shooting this live stream to the family.
I'm pleased.
Yeah, let's do a flag count, too, to make sure that they all got returned.
Yeah, well, I don't know how many you're supposed to have.
Six. We should have five and six, I think. Six. I think we have
six American
six
flags?
Six American flags.
Really? I don't know. Hey, keep going. New Yorkers have never made it. Thank you.
Getting my respects. A while ago.